I think so, yeah. No, at 6 a.m. it doesn't have dolls, all the lights are on. And it says get out of the house.
Yeah, because it says don't listen for you got wrecked.
Mm-hmm. So that's what I'm gonna try to do. Do the get wrecked achievement. Hopefully it doesn't take 10 years, because I want to do the DLC for, what's it, Layers of Fear, yeah. No, go away. Well, yeah, I'm fucked. Fuck's sakes. Stupid dolls. Alrighty. Try again. Well, I don't think I'm gonna put in too much effort with this one, because I wanted to play the DLC for Layers of Fear. So, try this a few more times, and if I don't get it, then switch over to that for a bit. Yeah, doing the challenge mode in Destiny should give you silver dust. Hi, Crash. Host me up. Wait. Still some dicks. Found you. Let's go find her again. Stupid doll. Go away. Connection sucks at work. Why are you watching me when you're supposed to be working? Stupid. Fuckers. Yeah, she would be down here in the basement. All I want is my last achievement. Come on, dolls, be nice. I lost. Yay. I'm trying to get wrecked. That's the last achievement I need, and it just won't give it to me. Ooh, aren't you nice and bright and red? Hi. I love you. I don't know why it doesn't say that you're hosting me. You must be hosting another channel. Oh. Then I don't know why it's not hosting me. Not here. Found you. I just gotta wait. No, I'm just slouched down in it. Ah. No. See? I'm actually taller than it. I just slouched down and put my legs up.
What you don't see, she's on a couple phone books.
I am not on phone books. Asshole. Crash says, hi, Tech. Tech says, hi, Crash. Cool. Phone book is a great idea. Y'all are mean. It killed me twice, really. Are things slow at work, Crash? I don't know how the team hosting thing works either. Make me find her right off. Stupid thing. Damn, buffering is right. Now it says that there's a problem. I'm lagging. Is that because you're watching? Damn it. Oh. run fast enough to outrun the little fucker. No, way to totally fuck up, stupid bone. Go away, Dolly. Go away. Thank you. Tell Tech he looks like a Mardi Gras pinata with all the red on. If you whack you, something does come out. That's totally awesome. Go away, you fucking stupid doll. Yeah, I died. I can't get into my settings on my phone for Twitch either. Pissing me off. What will load faster? The game or my phone? Okay, why'd you go to the directory? Stupid thing. Fuck you too, Twitch. Stupid piece of shit. Twitch is not mobile friendly. Oh, That was bullshit. Bullshit. All right. I assume you don't have a lot of work to do today. Oh, come on. That wasn't cool. Let's see if I can get into my settings here before I try again. You took off your jammy pants and Crash said he'll be right back. Yeah, roll a smoke, have a sip of my coffee. I shall return. Hello, all. Right now, I'm trying to get the Get Wrecked achievement. It's the last one I need for this game. Yep. I hate when he spawns there.
Where do you want me to go to?
My settings. Now you're auto hosting. What do you need to be logged in? I don't know.
I just signed out on mine.
All right.
And then you were, what is that, what you're trying to fucking deal
with? Yeah, I was trying to get the stream key for you. And do that. Except I fucking bust. I was trying to give you the API stream key thing. Grr. I hate when those two show up at the same time. Do not delete my Twitch account. Yeah, it's like tied in with Amazon Prime. I don't know either. I was gonna type into my chat the donation link. I wish I could, like, every so often just put it up. And I was gonna have ads run every, like. fuck you. That's right. Ooh, wife's picking you up a bottle tonight, huh? Sounds fun. Dex says, are you getting a rattle too? Hey, are we doing another raid tonight? Yeah. I want to do another raid. Stupid doll. You can't kill me after I'm dead, Kiki. It's not how it works. Yep.
You can't kill me after I'm dead, Kiki.
You're stupid drunk. That could be fun. Let's get you drunk and put you on the stream with me. Grr. This game's just getting meaner and meaner and meaner. Oh, good, I found her. Okay, whatever that means. Can I have a sip of that coffee? Please? 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 Please?
Let's
Please?
figure you're dyslexic, maybe on instead of and.
Please? Yay, coffee. Heck, I get crazy good at gaming when I'm drunk. Yes, you do. Remember back in the day in Halo 3? With your drunken Spartan laser? Double and triple kills all night long. My little fucked-hearted dolls. Let's do this. Where's the ghost bitch at? Shit. All I want is my last achievement. Come on, game, play nice. Rattle will be after the raid tonight when you cuddle the wife. Nice. Crash, you playing on your account for the raid, or are you playing on the wife's account? Yeah, two more raids and one more nightfall left for this week. I was actually really hoping that Festival of the Lost would have something else. Festival of the Cost, yeah. How many hours have I been playing this time? Not long, actually. Maybe about a half hour. I did beat it the other night, if you look at my highlights, but I did the get out of the house achievement, so now I'm going for the get wrecked achievement. Yes, Tech, only one achievement left. This stupid game just won't give it to me. Well, that wasn't very nice. Grr. I'm definitely not playing for 5 hours again, because I want to do DLC Four Layers of Fear before I do a raid tonight.
Am I streaming the raid, or are you streaming?
Do you want to stream tonight, or do you want me to? Yeah, both of us stream, as long as it doesn't lag us out, we could try. No, it's not. Speaking of, I have to update my website. Hey? Layers of Fear is a really good game. That stupid bitch in the basement? Oh, there she is. Good. Yeah, I'm gonna get the record book for Sparrow Racing too. Scary game. Which one? Layers of Fear or this one? Yeah, Crash, you stream too. Get drunk, spin around in your chair. Get the whole clan to stream. Tech says if someone buys some beer, he'll drink with you. Layers of Fear isn't really scary. It's got some jump factor to it, but it's more of a psychological. Yeah, it's a fucked up game, that's for sure. Yeah, it's creepy, not scary. Stupid whore. Get out of here. American money sucks to convert. Yeah, that's why I have everybody just put it into my PayPal account. It auto converts everything for me. Loading, loading, loading. This game takes forever to load. Tech should put out a donation to get drunk. Well, if anybody wants to get Tech drunk, you can put money into PayPal. It's tinyearl.com/n82slem. I also accept email transfers to Interact e-transfers. The email is kinkology@hotmail.com. There you go. Tech put the link up. No. No. Ah, you stupid Chester. This game would be so easy without him. Butterscotch cream. The fuck is wrong with you, Crash? Isn't that like super sweet? Yeah. Careful not to knock my phone books out from under my chair. What if I want to? She's still here. High liquor content. Oh man, I'm partial to vodka. Yeah, Russian vodka. Yeah, you would like Ryan Coke. Bailey's is supposed to be a mixer. In Texas, yeah, you mix it down the sink. Yeah, I don't really drink, so I wouldn't know. I've never been drunk. White Goose vodka. Is that one good? What's the one we always get here? Absolute. Jaeger and Red Bull. That shit'll kill you, man. This is smooth but hits hard. Tech, you're funny. Not good enough. Found you. Hasn't killed you yet. I'd be more afraid of having a heart attack than getting cancer. Cancer's gonna kill me anyway, I smoke. Oh, you all fucking suck. Grr. Speaking of smoking, I'm gonna roll a smoke. Be right back. I see how it is. I get up to roll a smoke and you two start talking shit about me.
Not like we're hiding it, it's clearly posted in your chat.
These dolls are pretty tall. I'll give them credit for that. I still fell short. I'm gonna have to set up a Beam account. No, I will buy some capture software one of these days. Yeah, I'm definitely hitting the tower this time. Only because we love you. Yeah, I love you guys too. That's not nice. Speak for yourself, Crash. You're fucking lucky. I love you, baby. I'd so murder you if I didn't. You're not cursed. No, you can't get rid of me. That's true. I just won't leave. I mean, you could try to throw me out, but I got keys, so good luck with that one. I'm like black mold, you can't see me, but I'm there. I don't know if that's complimentary or not. I am persistent. I played this until like 3 in the morning. Hey, I came and I cuddled you. How could you not love the pink or red hair? Obviously, it's your favorite color. Nuh-uh. Pink does look good in my hair. Stupid dolls. Takes forever to get the pink to go into my hair, too. You do look good in red. Red and black, baby. Red and black are the kids' favorite colors, too. Yeah, all the neon green shirts that I bought you are more yellow than green. Drives me nuts. It's like they don't sell a proper neon green. Go away, Kiki. Suck it, Tatters. Stupid doll. You're gonna push it to the last second for me, aren't you? Found you. Let's do it again. She wouldn't be in there. Yeah, Link is banned from throwing bombs in challenge mode. Yeah. Link doesn't know how to handle his balls. Yeah, good enough. Found you. I didn't move. No, the door closed on me and it made me move. Yeah, I must have blinked or breathed or something. Yeah, clearly the door kills you. Because, yeah, the door closes on you and it, like, moves you a little bit and you get busted. Yeah. I forgot about that. Oh, well. Just give me my achievement so I can play Layers of Fear. You gonna raid with us again later? Okay. Thank you. Yeah, if I could make my hair stand up on end when I get caught, I would. That it does. Crash says you look like the Budweiser spokesman with all the red. He put on black pants. Yeah, you drink Canadian, I know. Yeah, when I get caught. Got you. Not in there. Not in there. Shit. He had red PJs on, but not anymore. Kiki. Yeah, you would. That's right. Be disappointed. Fucking Kiki. Well, if Emily isn't in the bathroom, I'm screwed. Or kitchen. Fuck. Where is this bitch? No, I'm screwed. How thick are my phone books? I'm not sitting on phone books. I'm sitting on a pillow. No. Not a booster seat. Fuck off. Nuh-uh. Crash is just being mean to me today. Arg. Go away. My hands are too small to reach the buttons on the controller. That's why I can't jump well in Destiny. You're so mean. Wait till you've had a gallon of liquor in you. What am I gonna do with you boys? She is here. Well, that sucked. We are the perfect clan for each other. We're all just mean. Surprised demon's not watching. Oh, he's raiding. So he can watch while we raid. But when he's raiding with randoms, he's got to focus. I see how it is. Alright, Crash, we'll see you when you get home. Have a good day at work. Go away, Dolly. Said it's best if we ain't fucking off, we ain't playing it. Now, we do a lot better when we're just fucking around, that's for sure. Stupid dumb doll. Oh, I'm dead. Alright, I think I'm gonna do this one more try and then, switch over to Layers of Fear because that one's fun and I haven't played it yet, so last chance, dollies, give me my achievement. I only need the one. The main game in Layers of Fear. It's just the DLC I haven't played. No, I didn't get all three different endings yet. I think I just got the one. Well. I am not off to a good start here. I didn't do it. All right, I lied. One more try. As annoying as it is, this game is actually pretty fun. Lucky. She's right here. I'm gonna run out the clock so that I only have to find her a few times instead of a whole bunch. Let me out. No. Go away. Go away. Damn, clown. She would be in the basement. Now I need to get out of the basement. Wish I could run faster in this. Alrighty, for real, last chance. And then I'm playing Layers of Fear. Wanna get some of that in. It looks boring just looking at her. But if I run out the clock, I don't have to find her as many times. So it is beneficial just to wait. Under once, I can do it again. Hallway, not in the bathroom. bedroom. Not in the living room. Oh, good, there she is. Found you. She's not there. She's not there. Crap. You would. Oh, not gonna move. Oh, Mr. Tatters is always so disappointed when he doesn't get to kill you. Stupid doll, get lost. Really? Really? Go away. Nah, I'm screwed. Run, 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 run. Yeah. Arg. Somebody found a glitch? Yeah.
You stand like right on the fucking other side, right in the fucking corner. Nobody can get you.
And what, you just wait out the clock? And it works? Well, let's try to glitch it. I was gonna go to Layers of Fear, but let's try to glitch it. Because why not? Yeah, I'm just not sure exactly where you want me to stand for it.
As soon as you enter the room, it's the far front right corner. There's like a hole there, and there's like a little...
Yeah, a tiny little corner behind the hole. Oh, I see. Alright, let's try to glitch it.
I
he made it to 6. Alright, cool. That's this way. Okay, so here's the hole. Now how do we get there, though? There's a box there. Alrighty. Well. Yeah. How did he get on there? Because there's a box in the way. You can't really get over there. They patched it. Because, yeah, there's a box there now. Yeah, me too. I mean, I can try getting past that box, but I don't think it'll let me. On either side. Alright, I'm changing games. It's because it is getting late. Yeah, you can't get past the box. Anybody's wondering what's going on, I'm just gonna switch over to Layers of Fear.